you guys. If not, I'm sure things will get better. Today's video is me talking about my mom. Just basically saying I miss her and I wish that she could come back. I just, my life is not half, not, it will never be the same without my mom. And I just want her back. Talking to her, miss being around her. I miss hearing her voice. I just miss my mom. Just knowing that when I was going through anything, even though she couldn't do nothing about it, just the fact that she would just sit there and be an ear to listen and give me her advice made things a whole lot better. Because every situation, you know, she couldn't do anything about it, but it was a lot that she could. But just to have that insight and have my mom to go to and talk to about things was wonderful. She passed in 2011, 5 days before Christmas. It's been a minute. It's been about 7 years. I just wish that she could be here and know what's going on. She, what she do, because I know she's watching over me and everything like that or whatnot, but just miss my mom. And anybody out here that lost a mom, then I know y'all can relate. And the ones that haven't lost a mom, y'all can only empathize and sympathize with me. But yeah, I just want my mom back. And I know this was a short video, but I just wanted to get that out there and put my thoughts out there and everything. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you care. Yeah, we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.